Check that, folks. All right, Paulie, we've got a dog fight going on here.
Yeah, we've got a real good fight going on here, and some tremendous punches being thrown. Attardo has to come up now with some great punches. He's got to get inside of Andrade in order to pull this one out. Attardo did pick it up near the end of that second round with some good body punches and good shots. So it's almost about even right now. This is the round that's really going to see the winner, and I think we're going to see a great round on this one. You're going to see Attardo really press this one on.
It's two different styles of boxers, Paulie. Those usually tend to make the most interesting fights, and this fight is pretty even as the fighters come out and are going to touch gloves. There you see it. Tom Attardo out of the red corner with the longer trunks on, fighting Hilario Andrade out of the Round 1 Boxing Club. And a pretty good exchange landed there by Andrade. Left hand landed by Andrade. Attardo not stopped. He's non-stop though. He's still coming at him.
Yep, the boys do respect each other, but they're waiting for that big shot, and Attardo's got to get inside, moving in. He's got to keep on top of Andrade. That's a beautiful right hand by Attardo. Another overhand right by Attardo. That's a great move and great punches there. It looks like Andrade is slowing down just a little bit, but he's not keeping that left jab out, which he has the reach on Attardo. He should use it more, and as he is doing right now. There's another great left hook by Attardo. Attardo's gonna move in. He's got to keep punching, though. He can't throw one punch at a time. He's got to keep throwing combinations. Left hooks, right hands that he put together.
Andrade does not want to go down. Attardo trying to taunt him down here. He's talking to him, but Andrade does not want to go down. He comes back fighting every time, Paulie. These guys have some tremendous heart.
Oh, a lot of heart shown here tonight, especially right now. Attardo's coming in. He's looking to know he has to catch up, and it's getting pretty even right now, this fight. And anything can happen at any moment here, as you can see. Both fighters are keeping their eye on each other. They're very respectful of one another. But boy, they're delivering some real hard blows. They're not trying to waste any. Tremendous left hook by Attardo, but missed. And those misses take a lot out of you. He's got to be able to land them. He's got to move in a little closer before he throws.
These two trying to showboat a little bit. Attardo lands a big right hand while Andrade was on the ropes. Coming into the waning seconds of the third and final round here in this close matchup, a right hand landed by Andrade kind of rocked Attardo a bit, but they both come back fighting, and they're in the center of the ring just letting it all hang out, Paulie. This is for all the gusto.
Attardo's coming on pretty strong here now, and he starts taking the fight to Andrade, and Andrade's doing all the backing up now. Attardo's doing very good and catching a little bit, but he's delivering a lot of good body punches now. He's dropping his hand. What he shouldn't do, as I said, is when they get tired, they drop their hand and they get caught a right hand. There is Attardo, nice two punches inside. Attardo's coming in, and he's getting to catch up to this fight. Maybe going to come out with a little bit of a victory if he keeps it up. But Andrade's is a danger at any point here.
Attardo looks like he's got that left hook working, Paulie, and I think if that lands solidly one of these times, it might be the end. But this has been quite a fight here. Third, there's the bell to end the third round of the 156-pound final here between Tom Attardo and Hilario Andrade. So we've got the score coming up here. That was quite a fight, though, Paulie. Who do you like?
Well, like I said, the Attardo came back great at the end of that fight, and I think he may have pulled it out. He did some nice, good punches, and Andre slacked off just a little bit and gave Attardo with his great punching power the ability to probably pull this one out. We'll have to look and see.
Yes, sir. Mr. Bill Conley in the center of the ring with the championship trophy. He's the vice president of the NEABF. You watch the NEABF on ABT. So, a great fight. Looked like Attardo just gave our boxing specialist here at ringside, Paulie Stivaletta, the victory sign. If that was the victory sign, Paulie.
Yeah, as far as he's concerned, I think we're going to see it right now. And It was a good fight, and both fighters did a very good job in there. There it is. I guess I picked another winner.
Yes, sirree. Paul Stivaletta picking the winner. It was a good battle, though, folks. That was a great fight. Tom Attardo from the South Boston Gym comes out the victor. So with that break in the action, we'll take a break. We'll be right back on ABT.